President Dwight Eisenhower's office in Gettysburg is becoming noted as a must-stop for distinguished visitors to the country. Chen Cheng, Vice President and Premier of Nationalist China, is the latest VIP to make the trek to the Pennsylvania hamlet to pay his respects to the former president. His visit follows 2 days of conferences with President Kennedy that resulted in new pledges to China by the United States. Mr. Cheng is, in effect, repaying a visit Mr. Eisenhower made to Taiwan while president, and as he leaves, he gallantly provides shelter for his host. A warm, candid vignette of two world figures in a friendly, informal meeting.